You stupid motherfuckers.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there, and they say yeah, and they stay there. Cause all I do is win, win, win. And if you going in, put your hands in the air.
Ludacris going in on the verse, cause I've never been defeated and I won't stop now. Whoa. Keep your hands up, get them in the sky for the homies that ain't making it and my folks locked down. Whoa. I never went nowhere, but they saying Luda's back. Blame it on that contour, the hood call it Ludiac. And I'm on this foolish track, so I spit my foolish flow. My hands go up and down, like strippers' booties go. My
verse is... What's up, dudes? The Game Manic here. Another insanity rot. They did not disappear. I was just dicking around for too fucking long. Plus, I haven't really had anything to piss me off. On with the craziness.
Okay. As you can see in the title, this is pretty much about overpriced shoes. Now, I could have said overpriced clothes in general. But it's mainly on the shoes. The shoes are just pissing me off. The shoes are like the... Okay, listen. First, let me explain. For this is directed to you, and this is mainly for you motherfuckers, because I'm just tired of fucking saying this shit. You motherfuckers who spend fucking hundreds of dollars, well technically at a certain point it turns into thousands, so thousands of dollars on these fucking shoes, on these fucking Forces, on these fucking J's, it's fucking retarded. And if you don't know, which I really doubt you don't know, but you know the ones that are like $100 and shit or more. Why in the fuck are you spending this fucking much money on some fucking shoes that you don't even wear? And I'm saying you don't wear because you know damn well you don't fucking wear these shoes. I know you don't wear these shoes, and if you do wear these shoes, you probably are dead or stupid as fuck. And let me explain that.
People, when you think it's a good idea to spend $100 on some fucking shoes, two things are running through your mind. You got some brand new fucking shoes, and I can't wait to show these off. Here's the problem though. You can't show them off because you're afraid they'll get scuffed. If they get scuffed, then you just wasted $100. But you can't show them off unless you wear them. So the result being, you only wear them once.
Are you fucking kidding me? You just spent $100 on these holy crap shoes and you can only wear them once because you have now made yourself paranoid of ruining said shoes. Now, to my mind, this seems really fucking stupid because you don't buy shoes to put them on the fucking wall. You buy shoes to put them on your fucking foot. It's ridiculous. I can't fucking believe this shit. And there's so many of you motherfuckers wandering around buying these $100 shoes and over that you only wear occasionally. And every time they get scuffed, you know your pride is gonna act up because you a stupid fucker. And you usually get in trouble or get fucked up because of it. You know what the fucking sad thing is right now?
There's a death rate due to fucking shoes.
Are you kidding me?
Let me address you motherfuckers who buy those all-white Forces.
You motherfuckers are trying to start some shit. I'm sorry. Oh, okay, we bought the white Forces that you know damn well. White is one of those, it's the main fucking color that can get scuffed and dirt shit on it right off the fucking bat. That shit can happen in the box. That's how fucking retarded that is. You people with these white... I hate... The white Forces just pissed me off. This is the group. This is smart people, stupid motherfuckers who buy Forces, and then stupid and really stupid motherfuckers who buy white Forces. You know, the ones that can get scuffed right off the fucking bat. Who the fuck does that? And you know damn well you're only gonna wear them maybe twice. And then it's just like, so let me get this... And the funny thing is that I could come in here... Oh, I'm gonna show you my shoes. You know, the ones that you can spend $30 on, that isn't a fucking waste of money. I'm spending less on a fucking video game on fucking shoes. You're spending maybe two video games worth, or maybe one new video game and like one alright video game. Look at this. This is one of the shoes I wear.
$30. I can do this through my shoe because it's a fucking shoe, and I'm not worrying about wasting the $30. You get the $30 if this thing lasts you for a decent while. I've had this shoe for maybe like a year. This is pretty goddamn good. But you motherfuckers who buy Forces, what are y'all stuck with doing? Y'all had to have this little, wait, I think I have a white shoe. This isn't the whitest shoe I have, but hey, it'll work. You gotta buy these fucking $100 motherfucking shoes that you can only use, that you can only wear occasionally. Because if you wear them too long, they get scuffed. Oh shit, it's such a fucking big deal. They're fucking shoes that were meant to get worn out. Shoes don't last forever. They're not even fucking close to like diamonds. What the fuck are you doing? That's a waste of fucking money. And it's fucking retarded. You fuckers get in fights and get your shoes taken away, which wouldn't even be as big enough of a fucking deal if, I don't know, if you didn't spend so fucking much on these fucking shoes. I fucking can't stand you bitches. It's one of the biggest wastes of, you might as well have just bought $100 worth of crack. And I could at least say you did something good with the money. Because those shoes that you bought, that get scuffed and get ruined. And then you think you're so fucking cool because you walked into fucking school with this shit. I got my motherfucking Forces, and as soon as you turn the corner, the door hits your shut fucking shoes and you got this big ass black mark across it. Because you were the dumb motherfucker who bought the white ones. Nice job, dumbass. You get a fucking medal of stupidity. And then the motherfuckers who spend $100 on the shoes, when they know they have other shit they need to be fucking paying, are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I know motherfuckers who have fucking bills to pay. Fucking phone bills, electric bills, cable bills, water bills. And motherfuckers, and the first thing they do when they get their fucking check, they the motherfuckers that go to the fucking Nike store and get, holy shit, you just bought some fucking 200 and something dollar Forces. How much money do you have left out of your check? $25. How much are your fucking bills in total? Over 1,000. What the fuck were you doing? What the fuck were you doing? Listen, this is why I think it's retarded. If you have more than 3 fucking pairs of fucking Forces in your fucking house, you're retarded. That you paid for, mind you. That you fucking paid for. Gifts are gifts. I'm not gonna get pissed off at you if you have it. And I said 3 even though it should be fucking 1. But I'm giving leeway here. 3 pairs of Forces you paid for. If you have more than that, you are a fucking moron. I don't give a fuck if it's hardcore, if it's so fucking fly, if it looks so fucking nice, you can go on and show it off to your friends, but you can't put it on your fucking feet. I could wear my fucking shoes. You can't wear shit. You know why? Because you spend fucking $100 on these fucking collectibles. Like they're fucking, you people buy these fucking shoes like they're fucking collectible tops and shit. Or fuck, it's like a gay ass stamp collection. It's a ghetto stamp collection. I'm not saying white people don't buy them too. I'm just fucking saying. Anyone who fucking buys them is fucking retarded. The day ever comes where I spend that fucking much money on a pair of fucking shoes that I won't be able to wear because they cost that much. Shoot me. Shoot me repeatedly in the foot. Yeah, you thought I was gonna say face. It's not that big of a deal, but it's still fucking annoying. All I'm saying is, calm the fuck down, sit the fuck down, and just buy some cheap ass shoes. It's not worth, and plus that, half the time, the fucking $30 shoes look better than the fucking Forces. Especially you fuckers who spend the $150 for the fucking white Forces. Yes, you bitch, you the one in the back who fucking just put your shoes down. Just took your fucking shoes off. Yeah, you. This is Game Manic. Life is gameplay to win. See you guys later.